Hello, everybody, and welcome back to the Game She Missed series on my channel, and welcome back to the Temple of Elemental Evil. We are in Temple of Elemental Evil on, like, the first floor, I think. We haven't seen anyone that we need to use our robes for yet, so I don't know if I went down the right place, but we've been fighting monsters, so we haven't actually seen any people yet. This chest keeps getting relocked. Is that true? Because I already unlocked it.
Right away.
I'm sure I did.
Will do.
Yeah, there's nothing in it. So it's just magic or something. We are a little bit diseased, but we do have restoration. I also switched some spells around on my cleric. So I got Shield of Faith. That sounds like it might be good. And remove paralysis, because the gas, I believe, can paralyze. So that might be useful.
If you insist.
Let's just move on, though. Before we go that way, let's check out what's around this corner.
At your service.
Another doorway, which leads out to the same hallway that we've already been to. Okay, in that case, let's go this way. So we're basically just exploring right now and trying to get experience and items. Is that a giant? Oh, it's an ogre. Damn it. Why is it always an ogre? I think we need a giant, right? We need a giant? I think so. All right, Bruno.
As you command.
Ready versus approach.
Okay.
All right. You just get in there.
Yes, sir.
Later, we'll move you. And you, this looks like it might be a difficult fight, so let's bless.
Right away.
Good. No, deactivate that. And we'll stay there, I think. Here comes the goblins.
At once.
Dead. What can you do?
Let's right
put
away.
You there. Could charm one. Try and daze.
Okay.
Daze him? I don't know if that's going to be good or not. Let's just magic
right
missile
away.
A couple goblins. There goes the wolfie. All right, you're going to do the same as Bruno.
At your service.
You're going to ready. First of all, actually, set weapon charge to 3. Again, not sure if it works. I think it is. I think it's working. And ready versus approach.
Okay.
Right away.
Ta! Silly goblin. They just keep falling over dead. Okay. Not very strong little dudes, are they? Okay, I'm gonna keep you back here.
Okay.
But yeah, let's start buffing some people before we have to heal. I think could put doom on that big guy. When does he get to go? His turn is coming up
right away.
Let's doom him. Oh dang it,
right away.
Just run right past the wolf. Bruner.
Okay.
That was a bit of an overkill, don't you think, sir? Don't you think that was slightly overkill? Possibly. I'm trying to think what I could do here. Scrolls. Shocking grasp. I just got that one. I might want to try and throw a sleep out there.
Sure.
Try and sleep those guys. Well, the goblins failed. Ogre's coming, though. Thankfully, he missed. All right. Can't attack him.
As you wish.
You we're not very threatening. I need to get... Just go there.
I'm off.
Ah! Okay, he's gonna be right up in there, I guess. Alright, what else we got? Large person. Let's do Shield of Faith.
By the God's will.
On... Grosha. Hopefully that makes her harder to hit.
At once.
Okay. Try Daze.
Okay.
Just does nothing. Okay. Okay, only 13 HP. That's not as bad. It's not as bad as... Okay, bye, doggy. Bye-bye-bye, doggy. I gotta get her
at your service
to the other side of this dude.
Okay.
As you wish. Risking it. Okay, good. Alright,
will do.
Sneak attack, 9 damage. Heal the little guy here. Probably don't need that right now.
By the God's will.
Good. Is there a stupid goblin? Finish that goblin.
Right away.
Very nice, cleave. Oh, and we got him. We got him. Wasn't so bad. Still a bunch of goblins over there, but they don't seem to realize what's going on.
Okay.
They really don't. All right. He's got some silver, some gold. So this is the same monster that we fought before,
at
right?
Once.
It's just, he's not as amazing. Like the one we fought in the moat house, we were just really low level, I think. Right, let's just charge the rest of these guys. Sleeping? Oh, right, I slept. Right, let's just,
If you insist.
Smack them a bit. They are not very strong. Guys, seriously, are you just not gonna attack us? Yeah, they are. They're just really, really stupid and unobservant.
Of course.
Come get some.
At your service.
Kinda dead. He's a little bit dead, you might say.
Will do.
Okay.
I'm off.
Poke. Ooh, he poked me right back. It's not cool.
Right away.
Stupid.
At your service.
Stupid dude. Come on. Wish I had a fireball for these guys, because this just takes a long time.
Okay.
Pew pew. Just charge in there, dude. Just charge.
At your service.
There we go. That's what I like to see.
Yes, sir.
You have enough time. What are you talking about? Oh, fine.
Yes, sir.
Okay, well.
Yes, sir.
You're dead. Can you just.
At your service.
Just get him, Grosha. Damn it.
Will do.
There we go. Okay. Got all these little stupid goblins to loot, which I don't really think
okay.
I'm going to bother with. They just have a couple copper and...
Will do.
You know, they're all basically the same. So, goblins... Stop it. Oh my god, someone is not having a good day. Alright, what do we got? Knowles. Where's my wolf? Oh, he's unconscious. I didn't realize that. Okay, there's a lot of knolls here, but I think we can probably take them on. Hopefully. Please stay at 3, thank you.
At your service.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
Is your power attack still set 2? Let's put it up to 3. Alright, let's see here. Let us cast defensively and try and sleep.
If you insist.
You guys. Got one of them. One of them indeed.
Hold, as you wish.
Hold that guy. There you go. Now my Jane is freed up. Okay, this is bad. This is quite bad, actually. Tumble.
Will do.
Okay, he didn't have to tumble.
I'm off.
Good. Grosha. I hope you kill him.
Okay.
Uh-oh, that's bad. That's kind of bad, you know?
Yes, sir.
Okay, that was good, though. That was good. Can you move up? Move up so
as
they
you
attack
command.
You instead, please? Hopefully.
If you insist.
Please do not kill Grosha. I do not like that. All right. So we should be able to heal here.
As you wish.
Good, that's better. Feel better about it now. Oh, they're just eating her up. Oh, he got out of that. Okay.
Okay.
He's dead.
Right away.
Right away.
Ah, critical hits. And then charge.
Yes, sir.
Not butts. Butts, butts, butts. Movement, 5 foot step back.
If you insist.
And, don't have any of those left. Let's try Daisy.
Of course.
Nope, didn't work.
At
charge. Ow. Well, at least he's not attacking, what's-her-face anymore.
I'm off!
Everyone just charge at him.
At your service.
As you command.
There we go. We win! Woo! We win again! Do these guys have loot?
At once.
They have a little bit more loot, but meh. Okay, cleric man. We need more heals again.
By the gods' will.
We need all them sweet heals.
Okay.
Let's rest again. Dang it. That was just one. Just one guy. Who does he think he is? Oh, did we forget to kill him, maybe? Probably.
Okay.
Sure.
I think we probably forgot to kill him.
I'm off!
He's invalid target. Okay.
I'm off!
Dead. Super dead. Alright.
Okay!
All that sweet monies. Save. And what's this doing here? You are getting negative stat bonuses. Nope, neither of you are yet, so we're still fine. Let's rest. All right, we got our spells back. Let's heal a bit. Cure light wounds on Grosha. Cure moderate wounds on
As you wish.
Bruner. There we go. All healed up. Rest one more time. Yay! Okay. Another thing we need to do, though. Where is Grosha's wolf? Is it still dead? Let's just dismiss
it. By the god's will.
Let's dismiss Toby for now. And... We'll get him back later. Okay. I heard something like a snake just there. I definitely did hear that.
Will do.
Can we check it out, Fargoth? Sounds pretty dangerous. Something very snake-like in nature is around somewhere. I don't see anything.
Okay.
Oh, found it. Found it. It's a huge viper. All right. Everyone needs to go that
way.
Sure. It's coming very slowly to Fargoth. It can poison, though, so let's hope it can't attack him once he gets there. Oh, it missed. That's good.
As you command.
Yay. Right away.
I'm just gonna get out of there. I have no business being by a snake.
Okay.
Doom.
Okay.
Doom.
Doom. Okay. Okay.
Alright. He's gonna slowly slither around the corner. Come along, Mr. Snake. We killed one of you guys at a very low level, so I'm not really that worried. I'm not really worried at all.
Yes, sir.
Tumble.
Okay.
Tumble success. How does one...
I'm off!
How does one, backstab a snake?
As you wish.
That's what I want to know.
Okay.
Okay. Sure.
Ow. Ooh, poisoned.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
And he's dead. Super dead. Super, super, super dead. All right.
Right away.
Poisoned and diseased. Great. Is there any way to go over here? No. That's the end. How's our experience points? Ooh, we're getting close. We're getting close.
By the god's will.
Hello?
Okay.
Nobody here. All right. Anyone here? Where are we right now? Okay, we're back in this area. This place is so confusing and big.
Right away.
Okay. There's a man in here. Hello, man. The burly man stands over a torture rack where a man appears dead. Get out of here, you filth scum. No visitors. He reaches down and picks up a beautiful battle axe. Now don't make me use this. Let that man go. You do not listen well, do you? Very well, then. No more food for my gnolls. He picks up the axe and charges. All right. You got it. You got it,
yes, sir.
Sure.
Whatever you want. Earth Temple Bugbear. I wonder if it's bad that we're killing these guys.
Okay.
Probably not. But who knows?
Okay. At your service.
Kaboom.
Okay.
Get him, Fargoth.
Okay. Right away.
Okay.
Ooh, he's still alive. Stop this! You have proven yourself quite worthy in battle. I am simply turnkey. Certainly not worth your troubles. Now leave this place at once. Why'd you hurt this man? I was under orders to make this one talk and then feed him to the gnolls. I don't know what he did or why. I don't even really care. But you shall care when I kill you. So tell me why I should let you live. Just let me go. I promise I won't get in your way any farther. Perhaps I can provide you with some information? Not at this moment, but perhaps I shall return for information later. Wait, we're done. We're not fighting anymore. Wait. I said we were done! Game, what?
Of course.
Damn it, game.
I'm off!
Well, I guess we're just evil then. That's fine. That's totally fine. Earth Temple Ring. Can you carry that, Jane? Okay, good. Masterwork Battle Axe, yes. Yes. We like masterwork items. Okay.
I'm off!
Oh my god, someone is not having a good day at all. Not at all.
At your service.
Okay. There's some prisoners in here as well. Hello, naked people. You observe a woman sitting delicately in a cell. Who are you? The dark exotic beauty stares out defiantly at you. You'll never find anything out from us. We're not spies, now leave. I'm not here to interrogate you, I'm here to set you free. Enough talk then, set us free. And how do I go about doing that? Just lift off the bar on the by the orcs, it will set them free as well. Hold on there, I'm not going to set you free. Set free any orcs. Sure. She reaches over and shakes your hand. I guess you're not so bad then. It's been tough in here all this time. How long have you been in here? I don't really know. My friend and I were looking for some excitement. We were bored with things in Verbabank, and we heard that this was a great place. This great place in the little village of Nulb. We had no idea what we were getting into. What happened in Nulb? We were told to go to the Waterside Hostel for some fun, so we did. Saw that oaf wench or whatever he calls himself. Wrench or whatever he calls himself. But after a few drinks, we both passed out. Then we woke up. We were down here in this hole. I guess we were drugged, but who knows what they wanted us for. We figured we'd be sex slaves for sure, but somehow that'd never happen. Yet anyway, thanks so much. That never happened yet. Thanks so much for getting us out. Waving a hand. Be off then. It's not safe to hang out here. You're welcome. Hey, orcs.
You do the right thing to set us free. We are indebted. We will not forget. Wait, we can help you.
Ooh.
I am Took, and this is my friend Pintark. He doesn't like to talk much, but we fight real good. Only ask for one share of treasure each. What you say?
No, thanks. I don't know if I'm making a huge mistake by not taking them, but it looks like they're going to stay there, so hopefully that's fine.
Sure.
All right, what's this? Bugbear rounder shield. Nope, don't want a rounder shield. Gnome ring. Let's put this ring on as well. Earth Temple Ring. And we leveled up. Okay. So I suppose we will spend the rest of this episode probably leveling up. And I might skip a little bit of it, actually, because it takes a little while. And I don't know how much you guys really want to watch of it, so, you know. Spellcraft. Magical device. bluff, concentration. I think what I'll do is if I get to a place where I need to make a decision, then I will... Okay. I will figure this out and unpause. Okay, I decided to get Melf's Acid Arrow for my level 2 spell, and I think I'm actually going to grab Identify, because I think that's going to be pretty useful down here when we find magical stuff. We won't be able to identify it, so if we have one person with Identify, that'll be real good. Alright, Brunner looks like he's going to be pretty self-explanatory. Okay, so Grosha gets to pick another favored enemy. I already picked Undead for her. I think maybe Elemental would be cool, because there's probably going to be Elementals later on. Or I could just do maybe an Alignment? Outsider. I don't know what Outsider means. But, like, I'll be surprised if there isn't Elementals. So, I'm gonna, you know, take a chance and do that. But I definitely want more against undead, I think. Yeah. Okay. Search. No. Survival, yes. Tumble, yeah. I'm gonna give her a bunch of tumble. Is there anything else? Concentration, heal. Yeah, let's make her tumble. I think that'll be quite useful for her. Finish! Alright. Now, does she have any more spells? Nope. Okay. Next, our cleric. Spellcraft. Concentration, diplomacy. No, heal. And use magic device, survival. He's gonna have more spells though, right? Yes. Okay, and he's up to level 3 spells as well. So let's see what he gets for level 3. Inflict serious rune. Summon monster 3, Windwall. Deflects arrows. That's cool. Magic circle against chaos. Bestow curse. -6 penalty to all ability scores and attack rolls. Oh, that's real good. Remove disease. Yeah. Remove curse. Negative energy protection. Magic vestment. Armor and shield gain +1 enhancement bonus per 4 levels. Man. I mean, I can always... inflict subject with chosen disease. I can always switch this out, so I'm not too worried about it, but, like, removing disease and stuff is really good. I think I might get bestow curse. That seems like it could be really powerful against, like, a boss-type dude. Searing Light. Ray deals 1d8, every two levels damage against undead. Ooh, that's cool, though. That's so much damage. I'm gonna try that. That sounds fun. I like damaging abilities. And we get to pick this. Cure serious wounds. Armor or shield. I don't know. I'm going to try this because I don't know what it does. I'm wondering if it's AoE, because that'd be really good. Let's be smart and save before... we do that. Level 5, right? We're level 5? We are level 5! This is going real fast now. It's great. Okay. Fargoth. Almost forgot to level you up. Skills. Search. Tumble is important. Spot. And... disable device. Open lock. Move silently, listen, hide. Gather info I've been kind of going back on. Sleight of hand. I haven't been able to try using sleight of hand, but I wish I did. So, you got anything cool? Anyone got anything cool after they leveled up? Not really. I haven't made any scrolls really recently. Okay. A save here. And let's continue for a bit. Not that way, though. This way. Getting a lot of experience down here, and I do enjoy it. Hello. That is an Earth Temple bugbear, so we're dressed as the Earth Temple, so we shouldn't attack us. Hello. Hello, friend.
Okay.
You don't want to... Okay.
As you wish.
Oh! Zombies! There are zombies in here.
Of course.
Hello, zombie.
Right away.
You are dead, zombie.
At once.
Of course.
As you command.
Ha!
Right away. Okay.
Right away.
If you insist.
I mean, there's not even a point to use a spell here at all. It's just, let's just be real here.
Right away.
Right away.
You're just dead, sir. That's all there is to it. Wait, why are you attacking us? This is the freaking zombies. What are you doing?
I'm off.
Why are you being so rude, Mr. Bugbear?
Okay.
What the hell?
As you wish.
You're gonna regret this. Very much.
Right away.
As you wish.
See? Told ya.
At once.
Okay, maybe not this turn, but you're gonna regret it. Ow.
I'm off. Yes, sir.
Oh, come on, dudes.
At your service.
Magic missile.
Of course.
Three! I got three magic missiles now! Woo! Oh, yeah. It's good stuff.
As you wish.
Dang it.
At once.
Guys, come on.
Will do.
There we go. That was a nice sneak attack. Okay, I don't understand why that guy attacked us at all. But whatever, I guess. Should have spent some time. Oh, wait, we can identify this now.
You cannot expect me to carry this much.
It's just going to be a spear plus one, but...
Okay.
Woo. Spear plus one. Amazing.
At your service.
Did I just cure myself on accident? Damn it.
Right away.
There we go.
If you insist.
More zombies.
As you command.
Let's move
at
you
once.
Here. Because you can reach pretty far. I don't want you to get in the way.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
This. What's this do?
By the god's will.
Oh. Whoa, it just buffed his armor a ton. Oh, that is cool. That's really cool.
If you insist. Sure.
Take that, game.
I'm off.
Oh, he's stabbing him through the door. That's very clever. Dead. Dead. Cleave in your face.
Okay. As you wish.
I said. Ready versus approach.
Of course.
Yes, sir.
Here we go. Is
right away.
It is done. It is done. Okay. Good. Save. Death. I don't know. Hey, Mr. Bugbear, are you... You don't know what we just did, right? So you're gonna be fine.
Right away.
I'm wondering what's going on with... Why the bugbears attacked us if we're in the earth. A stripped and gagged gnome stares up at you in desperation. Look here, a stupid little gnome. I think I should kill it. No. Ungag in time. Who are you? Careless gnome to get trapped like this. You're an embarrassment to your race. Now go. No, who are you?
Oh. I see by the ring in your possession that you are a gnome friend.
Yes.
I've not found many that I can call friends down here. Please allow me to introduce myself. I am Wanilon, and I am indebted to you for my rescue.
What happened to you?
I was specially trained to infiltrate behind enemy lines in the hateful wars. I was decorated many times for my heroics in that war. Since then, I have tried to live a peaceful life, but I keep getting pulled back into the action.
How did you end up here?
The truth is that I wanted back in. I would do anything for a little taste of the action again. So they sent me down to investigate this place. Common thought said that it had been destroyed 10 years ago, but won't they be surprised?
Why? What have you found out?
There are factions of the Temple of Elemental Evil warring with each other for these upper levels. And there is greater evil yet down below. Yes, the temple is stirring again.
So what are you going to do?
I need to get my stuff back. Most of it should be in the turnkey secret corridor next door. I had some leather armor, a magical dagger, and a backpack with some miscellaneous items in it. If you could bring those to me, I'd appreciate it.
Where will you be?
I've been hiding out in a small room on the opposite side of that earth temple. I'll mark it for you on your map. It looks like an old meditation room, but nobody seems to go near there anymore.
I'll think about it, Wanilon. I'm not so sure I should trust you yet. I'll get your stuff.
Thank you, friend. I shall see you soon.
Okay, I don't think I really need the magical dagger anyway.
Of course.
So I'm not too worried about it. If I find it, I'll bring it back to him, but I... No promises that I'm going to be able to find him.
As you wish.
Oh, more zombies. Let me guess. You're going to attack me.
As you wish.
Bugbear, because you're a jerk.
Yes, sir. Right away.
You're a big jerk.
As you wish.
El Dedo. That's what you guys
if you
are.
You insist.
Ow. Quits. This doesn't really hurt, but you know.
Right away.
It's a little bit laggy, game. If you wouldn't mind. If you would not
right
mind.
Away. Will do.
Dead. Yep. Knew it. I knew you were gonna do that. Quit it.
Okay.
I'll get you yet. I'll get you yet, sir.
Okay.
I'm just gonna go after this guy instead.
Right
He's
away.
More of a threat than the zombies.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
Right away.
Get him. Damn it.
Yes, sir.
Guys.
Right away.
There we go.
Of course.
Magic missiles.
Okay.
This guy's a jerk.
As you wish.
This guy is straight up jerk.
Right away.
Okay.
If you insist.
Yeah, I got them both. Go, Jane. Alright, so.
At your
service. I still don't understand this, but whatever. It's fine, I guess. But there is a chest in that room, if you can see. Come on, little gnome.
Right away.
Spotted a trap.
Will do.
Nope.
Right away.
Disable device.
I'm off.
Hopefully. Oh, good. He got it right away.
I'm off.
Awesome.
Okay.
Ooh. Oh, this is just his stuff. Wait, why didn't he... I'm confused. Magic dagger. I think I'll do that, I'll identify it even though, you know, just in case it's more than a dagger plus one, then I might want to keep it. Gotta rest first, though. And we got some zombos. Hey, zombos. Or ghoulos. Whatever.
At your service.
Kinda wish that would stay.
By the god's will.
If you insist.
Just shoot him. We don't got time for this shenanigans.
By the god's will. As you command.
There we go. Dead. Nice. All right. Rest. More ghouls. All right. Let's just farm experience.
As you command.
Oh my god. Okay. I mean, I can do this all day, game. I can do this all day as well.
Yes, sir.
Yep. I can still do this all day.
At your service.
I'm off! I'm off!
Goodbye. Ooh, that actually hurt. It did. Damn it, stay there. Thank you.
As you wish.
You guys got anything?
Okay.
Nah. They don't have anything. Actually, before we do that, let's heal. Cure. Serious wounds?
By the god's will.
13 H pizzles. Gotta get
right
those H pizzles.
As you wish.
There we go. We finally were rested. Yes. Okay. Let's identify this dagger.
Of course.
Ooh, it is a plus two. Oh, God. Do I keep it? I gotta keep it. I gotta keep it. I'm not, like, good alignment, so... I gotta keep it. How can I not keep it? It's a plus two dagger. Maybe I could trick him. AC plus two. I can wear his armor as well. Yeah, sure. I'll give you your stuff back. No problem, dude. I don't know what that is. Doesn't seem to be anything. I'd rather keep the dagger. Tell you what, if we end up finding a different plus two dagger, then I'll give him that. But till then. Until then, I'm just gonna be a jerk and keep it. So far we've been murdering lots of Earth Temple people. I don't know why the bugbears keep attacking me when I kill zombies.
Of course.
I mean, hello friends. How's it going? What's going on in here? Fargoth. Anyone want to talk? No? Okay.
Of course.
All right, that's fine. You know, if you just want to stay quiet, I understand. It's a dire rat. Ooh, boy.
Sure.
It's now dead. Good job, Jane.
Right away.
Fargoth.
Yes, sir.
Do you see anything amazing?
Yes, sir.
Nope. Is this a way down? How do we get down there? How do we get over here? How do we get there? Let's keep exploring over here first. I assume the idea is just to go through the floors and it gets more challenging as you go. What is this? Hello? Ah. I want to loot all this.
Yes, sir.
Oh. Hey, it's an elemental, guys. Let's try talking to these guys first. Before I screw all this up and kill everyone. Is that something? Huh. Hello. Greetings. Hello. Our temple guard.
Of course.
Okay. Is there some kind of a quest with this stuff? Or something? Can I magically held? Okay, so maybe I need to put something on the altar to open that? Is that something? What is this? No. Alright, come on everybody. I guess we're gonna move on from here for now. I'm gonna hold off on killing those guys. Just in case it's important not to. Okay, that's where Wanalon is. Oh! Ooh, a spider. Gross! Gross! Don't poison me, please.
By the gods' will.
It's another one! Damn it.
At your service.
By the gods' will.
It's okay. Poison doesn't usually last too long.
Okay. Right away.
Oh, that one's big. That's a bigger one. I don't like that one. No, I don't.
Will do.
Oh. Okay. Yeah.
Okay.
There's a lot of spiders here. Just saying. This is disgusting. I don't like it. Can we go now? Jesus.
Right away.
Okay, at least you killed that one. Cast defensively. Bless.
Right away.
Nice. Jane, can you move? No. You'd probably want to get out of there. Let's try Melf's acid arrow.
Insist.
Oh. Why? It's too far? It's a touch attack, isn't it? I think so.
Okay.
Kill that one. Dang it. It's not dead yet. No, Fargoth! Save yourself. Let's tumble there.
Will do.
Tumble, 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 tumble.
Right away.
Nice. Okay. Still have power attack on, right? Ooh. Let's go all out. Damn it. Just stay there.
At once.
Okay. Hurry up, spiders. Ooh, she's got strength down. That's not good.
At your service.
Just restore her, I think. Or not. Or yes.
At your service.
Oh, out of combat only. Oh. Well, in that case... Cure
as you wish.
20, nice.
Sure.
Okay. Where's my little buddy there? There he is. Let's attack that one.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
There we go. Nice damage.
Okay.
Doing a lot less damage.
Okay.
But I think we're gonna be okay.
Of course.
Big one said.
Will do.
At once.
Ooh, she's like triple poisoned.
By the gods' will.
At your service.
Of course.
Will do.
Okay, I think we need to seriously do some healing now. Because everyone is basically poisoned and stuff.
As you wish. As you wish.
On you. We're gonna restore her as well. Strength.
Okay.
Restored 3 strength, huh? Well, that's not enough. I'm telling you right now.
By the gods' will.
There's nothing to loot.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Found what?
Will do.
I don't think he found. I think that was a different note. Okay, I'm gonna save. And Spoison. We're gonna try resting. It's gonna be rough. Okay. Everyone's got the strength down. Okay, this is fine.
Okay.
He'll be dead in no time.
Sure.
There we go. All right, rest again. Hey, and we're all better. Okay, perfect. And with that, everybody, I'm going to end the episode. Thank you so much for joining me for another episode of the Temple of Elemental Evil and for the Games She Missed series. I really appreciate all your feedback and support for the series. So if you want to let me know you love it, hit that like button. It helps a lot. Thank you so much. I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.
Thanks for the adventure. I'll see you on the other side.